revisions and modifications for each workout first. So we'll do that at the beginning of the circuit. So keep breathing. So keep getting your water during this. Listen up so you know. And then after that, we're just going to go straight through the two sets. Okay. So circuit one. We're starting out with the best exercise ever. Full body. It's going to be burpees. So for burpees, all you do is jump up. Come down. Bring that plate up. And down, side, up, side, control these movements. Three. Breathe here, in through your nose, out through your mouth. Four.
Squat and raise.
Side, that's three. Up. Side, that's four. Up. Really squeeze your butt. Your glutes. Up. Side, that's six. Up. Side, seven. Up. Side, eight. Up. Side, nine. Push it. And push it. That's it. Woo! Let's get up. If you have in you, get a little jog in place. And we're doing that circuit one more time. All right. Oh, y'all, by the way, speaking of yesterday, if you were watching the live, it kept cutting out because the music was copyrighted. So we got some good beats for y'all, courtesy of my dad. So I hope you're enjoying that background. So sorry about yesterday again, but we got it today. All right. Quick reminder, we've got the squat with lateral raise first. You got the music going? No? No music. Hey. Alright, we're gonna start. Ready? For 10. Squat and down. That's 1. Squat and down. That's 2. Squat and down. That's 3. Squat and down. One more. Squat and down. Switch your legs. Squat and down. 1. Squat and down. 2. Feel the burn. Get lower, last one. Squat and down. We're going to the plank next. Woo! We're sweating. All right, remember this is bicep, front, side. Here we go. Bicep, front, side. That's 1. Bicep, front, side. That's 2. Bicep, front, side, that's 3. Hold your core in. Hop. Bam. Whoa. Hop. Hop. You're halfway. Breathe. 6. 7. Don't give up on me now. 8. 1 each. Hop. 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 9. Last one of the circuit. Woo! Woo! 10. All right. We're working our glutes next. We got donkey kicks. We got fire hydrants. And we got them now. Ready. Up. Down. Side. Down. Alternate. Up. Down. Side. Down. Up. Down. Side. Down. That's 3. Up. Down. Up. Down. That's 4. Keep that spine straight. Really focus on the glute, y'all. Up, down, up. That's 7 for us. Up, down, up. That's 8 now. 8. Hey, gotta make our own beats now. Last one. Get up, run it out if you can. If not, get your drink of water. Take your break. Do what you need to do. Remember, please, don't feel discouraged if you can't do all of these moves exactly how we're doing them right now. It's all a process, and as long as you're progressing and growing, that's what really matters, y'all. All right, I'm going to get my water really quick, and we're going to move on to circuit 3. We're halfway there. Oh, gosh.
It's the bad times that we get hot.
Yeah, they can't be in the sun. Technology is not our friend, but it's okay. We've got y'all. I know y'all are out there working out with us. We've got each other, right, Dad? That's what matters, so. All right, circuit 3. You can keep breathing, keep getting water if you need to. So, this one, if you have your weights, you're gonna be grabbing on for this exercise. So, what we're doing a regular lunge, forward lunge, down and together, down and together. is, okay, y'all? So you'll lunge with it. Lunge with it. And then for the squat, you can bring it down. Squat down. And back up. Ha. 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 Squat down. Beautiful. All right. So that's your first movement of the third circuit. Second movement is going to be calf raises. So really take this time to breathe through it. Get your energy back. Get your mind right. Make that mind-muscle connection here. So all calf raises are is just raising your heels, bringing them back down. Yes, so that would be one. But if you have any type of weight, even if you don't, you can still do this movement. We're going bicep curl, down. That'd be one. Bicep curl, down. That's two. Bicep curl, three. All the way to 10 reps. 10 reps for everything, y'all. All right. Then the last thing of this section, we have an ab movement. So get on your mat or your towel or your carpet, whatever you got. We're doing leg raises. So we're going to keep those legs straight, and this is really going to focus on lower abs. So my dad will demonstrate. Watch him. Our legs are going up. Your glute is going to rise and your hip is going to rise. You're going to bring it back down straight. That would be one. Up. Up. Yes. Work those glutes. One more time for us. Ooh. Yes. You still got your chin when we're doing it. Okay. That's going to be the circuit. So circuit three, one more time. You're doing, oh, in the way of my shot. You're doing it. You're going lunge, overhead, overhead. Lunge, lunge, squat. That's what. Lunge, lunge, squat. That's two. Second one, you're doing calf raises. Really focus on the up as much as you're focusing on the down. And you've got bicep curls. Ha. 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 Actually, that's super cute. Strong. Ha.
Okay.
All right. Last thing. Exercise, you're doing those leg raises, straight legs, squeeze your core, bring it up, raise up, bring it down. That'd be one. 10 for everything, we're running through it two times, y'all. You ready? Circuit three, let's go. Grab your weights if you have them. All right, lunge, lunge, squat first. We're going. One, eight, one, eight, and squat. Eight down. That's one. Hop. 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 That's two. Yes. Get low, y'all. Feel the burn. That's three. I'm really breathing through this. That's four. Squeeze your glute as you come together. We're halfway there over here. Remember, you can take this at whatever pace you need to go. If you need to take breaks in between, totally fine, y'all. You know the count?
Six.
It's definitely seven, but nice try. We're on eight. Eight.
I'm 18.
You tried it. Nine. Our last one is going to be our best one. Let's go. Down. Down. And squat. Woo! Catch your breath. Keep your weights. We're doing calf raises. Come on. My man, my man. Get your mind right. All right.
Music, I'm confused.
You got it. We don't need music over here. Calf raises, bicep curl. It goes. Up and down. We're taking it super slow. Two, three. You got the sweet sound of my voice. Five, six. Squeeze those biceps. Eight, nine, 10. We're going for leg raises next, y'all. Remember, if you can't do the leg raises, you don't have to bring your hip up. You can just keep it straight and go down straight. Straight and go down straight. So do what you need to do. Ready? We're going. One. And down. Two. Down. Three. Down. Four. Down. Five. squat, squat, lunge. You don't have to do the shoulders up. You can just hit those lunges, hit those squats. All right. Oh, he's already got his weights. Okay. Really breathe through these. We got it, y'all. We're going for 10. Ready? Lunge. Lunge. Bring it down. Squat. And down. Really squeeze those shoulders. Feel those quads. That's two. I bet y'all can hear us breathing heavy in here. Four. Take it one rep, one set at a time. Six. Six. I'm not going to say six three times. Lucky seven. Eight. Eight. Tripling. Nine. We're so close, y'all. Ten. One more. Sorry. Last one. All right, y'all. It's calf raises next. Breathe through this. We're doing a bicep curl with it. Ready. Up. Down. That's one. Up. Down. That's two. Up, down, breathe, up, down, four, up, down, five, up, down, six. Focus on all those muscles. Don't forget about engaging those biceps. Eight, nine, controlled, 10, you got it. All right, we're going to the mat. Leg raises, work those lower abs, y'all. All right, ready, here we go, here we go, here we go. Last thing, let's start in three. We go, up, and down, that's one. And up, down, that's two. Up, down, that's three. Up, down, that's four. Up, down, that's five. Up, down, that's six. You almost got it. Seven, eight, nine, push yourself, 10. You got a running place, you got a water break, do what you need to do. Woo. Are you feeling that?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm feeling it. We are sweating. I don't know if you can see it from that far, but we're sweating. Y'all let me know out there if you're doing it, how y'all feeling. Woo. All right. Get your water if you need it. We've got one more circuit left, y'all. Bear with me. Stay strong. Woo. I gotta get my water, too. Okay. So, last circuit, best circuit. Guess what? If you're just watching this on your phone right now, sitting on the couch, sitting at your desk, no shame, no judgment, but if you have room in front of you, do this last circuit with us. Like, every movement, every exercise counts. It's all about just getting active and getting it in while you can. All right, circuit four, we've got a push-up row. So, don't run off now. Oh, he's already ready. He's ready for this demonstration. Okay, so what it is, if you've got your push-ups, we're adding an added back element. So you'll do your regular push-up, down, and then you'll row one arm, row, and back down. That's one. Down and up, row that other arm, back. That's two. So that's working your chest muscles, yes ma'am, or sir, or they, and then working that back, yes. Okay, remember, variations, if you just need to hit your regular 10 push-ups. If you're still working on that, that's totally okay. Hit regular push-ups. Also, you can do push-ups on your knees, like so. Bam. You're still getting a chest workout there. And you can even hit the row here. So don't be afraid to do that as well. Then also, if you're really beginner, totally okay. Grab a wall. I'm sorry, we don't have a wall that you can see right now. And then just start getting that push-up motion in against the wall. All right, y'all. So Alright, if you're with us on the push-up row. Alright, second movement of this is going to work your triceps, that back of your arm. So we're going to do a skull crusher, and then we're also adding a reverse crunch to this. So really watch my dad for this. You start down, your feet are up 90 degrees. You're going to press those arms up, and then you're going to bring your knees in to your elbow, and then that's one. So really focus on crunching those lower abs once again. We're trying to form them today, baby. We're trying to form them. All right, so again, the movement is one, in, down. One, in, down. And you don't have to worry about anything else in that crunch except bringing your knees to your elbow. So don't worry about raising your body up. All right, y'all, you got it. It might sound daunting, but I promise y'all got it. All right, last thing to burn us out for this circuit, we're calling these skiers or skaters. All it is, you're gonna be standing up, you're gonna get that right foot out, step out, then bring this leg back and across and reach. That would be one. Out, back, and across. That's two. And you're also crunching with this as well. And we're gonna do 10 each leg for a total of 20. Now, my people who are ready for an extra burn, we got a hop for y'all. So just a baby hop, really still get low with it too. All right, that's the last circuit. So, quick review, push-up row, or any kind of push-up, or knees down push-up, or against the wall push-up. So you'll push-up, down, row, down. That's one. Push-up, down, row, down. Again, we have tricep skull crushers into a reverse crunch. That's where you'll be on your back. Your knees are up 90 degrees. We're going straight up, crunch it in, back down. And you really want to focus on locking in this part of your arm and just moving from your elbow to hit that tricep extension. Okay, last one. We're going to stand up. We're going to hit those skaters. 20. We're going to do the circuit 2 times, and we're almost going to be out of here. You ready?
Yeah.
Last circuit, y'all. Let's get it going. Ready? If you've got a mat, if you've got weights, you can also do the push-up row without weights, too. So let's try it, y'all. And we're going. Push-up. Row. Down. Push-up. Row. That's two. Push-up. Three, push up, squeeze the shoulder blades, push up, five, push up, six, push up, seven, push up, eight, push up, nine, push up, 10. Woo! All right, next, what we got? Skull crusher. So we're starting bent. Straighten those arms, bring your knees to your elbows. Ready? We go, really slow. Up, in, down. Up, in, down. Up, in, down. Feel that burn. Up, in, down. Up, in, down. We're halfway over here. Work on that. Seven, really squeeze those triceps. Eight, nine, 10. Woo! All right. Last one of this circuit, then we got this circuit one more time. We're going skiers. Ready? And one, two, three, four, five, six. 7, 8, 9. We're halfway. Feel that burn. 1, 2, 3, 4. Crunch it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! Run it out if you've got it. Breathe, 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 breathe. We've only got that one more time. You can do any. Right?
Yeah. So I'm done.
Alright. Here we go. We're going to push up row. Last one. Give me your 10 best push-ups of any kind. We breathing. We sweating. We working too. Ready? Here we go. And we go. Push up. Row. Last one. Push up. Row. That's two. Push up. Row. That's three. Push up. Row. That's four. Push up. Row. That's five. Push up. Row. Six. Seven. Nine. she's watching this now,
good luck.